Ladies and gentlemen, the aircraft's still on top.